my junior year or my sophomore year, like, I couldn't imagine I would have been traveling to Colombia. I'm really impressed by the broadness of the entire project.
Colombia was great. I grew up in a developing country myself, and I think in the future definitely I would love to return back home or like to another country and working on sustainable construction.
My name is Russell Archer. I'm a senior studying civil and environmental engineering.
My name is Lulu. I'm also a senior in the civil and environmental engineering department.
Russell and Lulu came to see me at the beginning of the academic semester. Lulu wanted to work with form and design, and Russell wanted to really do things with his hands, do physical testing and things like this.
So we learned about this bamboo architecture and construction nonprofit in Colombia.
I have a good friend who's an architect in Colombia, and she had this set of bamboo structures, and she was looking for an engineer to help her doing the calculations. So she reached out to me. I said, well, I'll see if we can find some senior students.
A lot of the structures they do in this organization are kind of actually very innovative given the bamboo. So usually bamboo is considered the poor people's material. They don't actually have a lot of engineering research done in the area yet. So it's a nice place where we could come in to do some more engineering analysis on the structures.
They worked on it both from very different aspects. Lulu is very interested in design and digital modeling. Russell, he was very interested in the physical, so he immediately ordered bamboo, started cutting it up, started testing it. So they were doing separate work, but the results were kind of influencing each other.
I think one of the biggest challenges for Lulu was that she basically got to work on this material that very few people have worked on before, and that she was about to make a computer model on a material that she didn't know and using a computer program that she had never used before. Then for Russell, I think one of the biggest challenges was getting bamboo and then figuring out himself how he should make joints, how to manually, physically reproduce significant results that have an impact in Colombia.
A specific type of joint I'm looking at is the fish mouth joint, and I'll be analyzing its effectiveness to resist specific types of loading.
I'm looking at very specifically one canopy they're building. It's of a shape of a hyperbolic paraboloid. I'm also going to do some hand calculations in order to validate the analysis results from the computer software.
As part of their senior thesis, they got the opportunity to travel to Colombia, where this structure actually is being built at the moment. I think that was also very informative for them to see that it's not only about engineering, but it's also about how the communities that these structures are built for adopt these structures and live with them.
I really enjoy this project because in engineering it's not only like hardcore science, you calculate something and that's it, but it's a more, there is a very strong social component.
I was really amazed how much two senior students got done in one entire year, just dedicating themselves to these structures in Colombia.
So when they shared their results with the architect and with the engineer, they were just amazed, they were blown away. So they will use these results, I think, to inform, you know, the structure that they made, but also their future designs.
I feel like this project made me definitely much more confident and more informed about the difficulties and sort of just the methodologies and approach I need in the future to make myself more useful.
I'm hopefully going on to do a master's in structural engineering, and I'm hoping to maybe do research a little more on sustainable materials.
For a senior thesis, I think it's really wonderful if students can do something that's actually useful, that, you know, can benefit certain people in certain places, and maybe also open their eyes a little bit as to see what engineers can actually do and how they can improve the world.